Lol. NBC's hit show The Marriage Ref takes on couples' problems with celebrities settling the fight. In an upcoming episode of Baltimore, couple takes center stage with a fight over all things kitchen gadgets. Karol and Candace join us in the studio. Hi. Thanks for coming in.
Sure.
Okay, kitchen gadgets, really?
Yes.
What's the problem?
I love cooking with kitchen gadgets, and I love the ease of facilitating through these. They're invented for a reason, so why not?
Mm-hmm. And how many are we talking here?
Like 60, and about two-thirds of them have plugs. So, and our kitchen is the tiniest. It's 4 by 8 feet. It's a tiny little galley kitchen.
We're not going to live there forever, though.
Right.
We're going to move soon.
I've never really heard of a big problem over kitchen. This is the first time I've heard of this as a major issue. So it's interesting. How did you get involved in this show?
Well, Karol got an email, or Carol's coworker got an email saying they were looking for a couple. And that was way back in October. And so we auditioned, and they came to our house, and they filmed us. And then they took us out to New York to do a taping there. And then, you know, the rest is sort of history. Yeah.
You're kind of brave.
Yeah, a little bit.
It's also kitchen gadgets, so.
Yeah, it's funny. Without giving too much away, did it help solve your problem at all? Did the celebrities help you at all?
I would say we have
reached a compromise.
Buried the hatchet on it, so to speak. Mm-hmm. So, but it was a little tense for quite some time.
Right. No, were there some statements that you just flat out disagreed with?
Yes.
From some of the
Yes. 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 And I think I made it. You watch on Sunday, you'll see. We made it pretty well known if we agreed or disagreed with them. So it was pretty funny.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, did you have? I imagine you both seem to have a pretty good sense of humor, and you have to be involved in
right.
a show
Absolutely.
Like this.
Absolutely. Yes.
I mean, you know, and you're putting yourself on national TV about right. kitchen gadgets.
Yeah. And you know, the show for me is really about the silly things that married people fight about.
Yeah.
That. Isn't you know? It's not serious. It's not supposed to be serious. It's you know, everybody fights about the little things,
silly things
right. that turn into huge, big things that you wouldn't think. But I think it just shows that everybody, you know, in their relationships has these stupid things that they fight about.
Right.
So
do you still fight about it, or I mean?
Yes.
Did you purge any of the utensils or the gadgets or whatever?
See, well, that would reveal who won.
Oh,
if she has more or if she has less, but if you watch them Sunday, you can find out.
Yeah.
So
I'm actually extremely curious to find out what the resolution is this, because I've never met somebody who collects stuff like this, and now I've met someone.
You do
who
sort of collect.
I collect, but I love it.
Okay. Thank you very much for coming in. I appreciate it. And you can watch their episode of The Marriage Ref this coming Sunday night at 10 o'clock. Followed by 11 News Tonight with Deborah Wiener. Should be interesting.